The Muslim community in Bunyoro and Toro needs 2.5 billion shillings to complete a stalled regional complex that will serve as their headquarters.
As Muslim, we are also requesting His Excellency the President to come and also contribute to us like what he has been doing to other religious institutions. Sincerely, we are not saying that we don't have money, maybe we are broke. We just want also to benefit from the government's cake.
The President is always advocating for development, and he's always saying, I want to first see what you have done, what have you put on the ground. For us, we have put something on the ground. The first flower is here. Now we are appealing to him to support us now on the second floor of this building.
Yunus Mugabe, a member of the General Assembly at the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, says once complete, it will accommodate the regional Qadi's office, the Bunyoro Muslim District's main mosque, and a research and information center.
Now we are moving to the second phase where we need now to put the top floor, and then we roofing, and the, of course, what they call finishing, putting in doors, windows, electricity, water, sewage system, and everything that is required for a building or a public building.
Batwekonyeze abantu bayitwa abali mu bujunanizibwa bayije kutukwatiraho.
Mugabe has explained that since the fundraising launch on September 13th, 2022, they have tried every avenue to raise funds, including writing letters to different officials, and now they are requesting for support from President Museveni. Tumusiime has promised to submit the request of Bunyoro and Toro Muslim leaders to President Museveni.
See, this is a very big project. You know, this is the Bunyoro Toro Muslim District Council, where the two, both Toro and Bunyoro, these are the headquarters. You see, we started from the scratch, but you can see where we have reached. I want to thank the Prime Minister, Right Honourable Nabanja. She was here. We had a very good fundraising. We are able to raise some money, and this money has pushed us this far. But of course, we still have a longer way to go. So the Muslim community, Bunyoro here and Toro, are appealing to President Museveni to also give a helping hand. They love him, he loves them, and I'm sure he will respond positively.
The construction, which has so far taken 660 million shillings, stands at 40% completion. Story by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.